Hello, Summit. I'm Coach Riker.
And I'm Miss Phillips, and this is your teacher edition of the Summit View.
Yeah, I got my head in the clouds, don't got no time for the fake. Yeah, I see the snakes in the grass, all they wanna do is hate. Yeah, ain't no one messing with me, you need to get up in my way. I got my God with me, he's putting blessings on my...
The online payment system for AP testing is open until 11 p.m. on Tuesday, November 10th. If AP exams are ordered after the November deadline, then an additional $40 late fee will be assessed per exam. Please make sure you get your full payments in on November 10th deadline.
Well done, sir.
The tip of the hat to you, Ms. Phillips.
Tryouts for the freshman boys basketball team will be held on November 2nd at 6 a.m. If you are interested in trying out, you must have a current physical on file. For more information on tryouts, contact Coach Tate or Coach Fay. For boys in 10th through 12th grade interested in trying out, contact Coach Fay. Now, we're going live to Coach Slowey. Slowey?
Hello, everyone. It's Coach Slowey for a brand new edition of Do You Remember That? My next guest, Miss Phillips. Here she is. I'm here with
Miss Phillips.
Do you remember that time when you were in high school?
Which one?
The time you were in high school. Do you remember that?
Like yesterday.
I'm here with
Miss Schwederman.
Hi, Miss Schwederman.
Hi.
Do you remember that time when you were in high school?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, it wasn't that long ago.
I'm here with
Coach Gerke.
Do you remember that time when you were in high school?
Vaguely.
So you remember that?
Yeah.
I'm here with
Coach Glass.
Do you remember that time when you were in high school?
I do remember that time.
Do you remember that well?
Yeah, I do remember that well.
Were you taller back then?
I was a straight baller back then.
I was about the same height, I think.
I might have been.
Actually, I was shorter. But yeah, I was taller.
So if you could relate one movie to your high school career, what would it be? Can't Hardly Wait, Dazed and Confused, Breakfast at Tiffany's, Breakfast Club, 10 Things I Hate About You, or Superbad?
Breakfast Club.
What was the first one?
Can't Hardly Wait.
Probably that, because I was ready to graduate. Can't Hardly Wait.
Can't Hardly Wait it is.
Breakfast Club.
It's a good one.
It's a toss-up between Blue Chips and Love and Basketball, without the love.
No love here.
Don't you forget about me.
Ever.
Is this it?
Yep. We're going to lock it up now.
Thanks, Slowey. Well, this is all for Ms. Phillips and I here at the station. And as always, stay classy, Spartans.
Now, to Ms. Hankins for this weekend's weather report.
But stay classy, Spartans.
The weather.
Stay classy.
Thanks, Riker, and welcome to your Friday weather, Spartans, where tonight is going to be a low 35 degrees, so make sure to bundle up in that Hawaiian shirt. Moving into the weekend, we're going to have a high of 66 and a low of 49 on Saturday, with a nice partly cloudy high of 71 and low of 54 on Sunday. Moving into next week, we'll have periodical showers, partly cloudy, but a nice high of 73 on Monday and a high of 78 on Tuesday. Make sure to make good choices, Spartans. Have a great time at the game. Stay classy. not trashy. Back to you, Rebecca, at the desk.
Thanks, Ms. Hankins. I'm Ms. Brazier.
And I'm Ms. Valentine, and this is the rest of today's announcements.
Delta Sigma Theta Sorority is currently accepting nominations for candidates to participate in their 2020-2021 scholarship program. All African American students who will be graduating from high school in 2021 and are planning to enroll in an accredited four-year college or university in the fall of 2021 are eligible to be nominated. For more information, please see your school counselor.
If you're interested in joining the military after high school or college, or if you're interested in learning more about what the military has to offer, join the SHS Military Interest Club. For more information and meeting times, see Gavin Meadows or my partner here, Mrs. Brazier, in room C-151.
Senior Makeup ACT is October the 20th for all students. Traditional students must complete their pre-registration October 19th in Mrs. Martinez's room at 11:15. SHS online seniors who need to make up the ACT will complete their pre-registration and bubbling October 20th, the day of testing. Students must have a permission note signed by their parents to leave after testing.
Now let's check in with Mrs. Hartnett and see what's going on in the daycare.
I'm here with.
I'm Miss Kim.
And I'm just gonna be asking her what the general idea of the daycare here is at Summit.
We're what's called a lab school. So we have my early childhood students actually come into the classrooms to learn about early childhood and how to care for kids. Coronavirus has changed our world a little bit, so the students aren't in as much, but we have kids at the center from 6 weeks to 5 years old.
What have you guys been doing all this time?
We do a lot of playing. We work on all our child development skills, fine motor, gross motor, and we just help develop the child as a whole. Can you tell us what your favorite part about Miss Deanie's class is?
Play outside.
You like to play outside? What do you like to do outside?
Go on the slide.
Okay, go on the slide. Thank you. What do you like best about Miss Deanie's class?
Going outside.
Going outside, and what's your favorite thing to do outside?
Ride on bikes.
Ride on bikes, that's so much fun. Miss Maggie, what do you like about Miss Deanie's class? To run outside. Oh, we have lots of friends that like outside. Kennedy, do you want to tell us what you like best?
Play outside and ride the bike.
What's your favorite thing?
Playing outside.
Playing outside? That's so much fun.
Thanks, Ms. Hartnett. Thank you all for joining us today.
Have a great weekend and go Spartans!